or his actions, Mr. Speaker, that have led other Kenyans to seriously believe and feel lesser Kenyans, Mr. Speaker, something that we thought we had slayed. We thought that we had worked so hard to build a cohesive society where it didn't matter after a political contest, Mr. Speaker, of who eventually wins, that you'd feel comfortable, you'd feel safe, you'd want to do business in any of our 47 counties, Mr. Speaker, and feel at home.